Hey guys, welcome to another This Week in History. Kathy Kelly joined by a very pensive Corey Graves.
I'm pensive because I'm trying to find the right words to explain the excitement, to relay the feelings I have inside about today's topic.
I mean, I know you're really excited because we are talking about September 27th, 1988, my birthday, and also the birthday of Akeem.
You just cheapened it.
Why?
There's only one birth we need to be talking about, and it's a rebirth. It's not even an initial birth, it's a second birth. The once upon a time one man gang, Halsted Street, Chicago, Illinois' own wrecking machine, one of the baddest dudes to ever step into a WWE ring, underwent a bit of a transformation.
What are you talking about, man?
Man, I'm telling you, Holmes, that it's gonna shock the world of professional wrestling.
Let me ask you this, Kathy.
Yes.
Were you birthed in a back alley voodoo ceremony?
No.
Akeem was. I mean, he's from deepest, darkest Africa. You know how I know that? Because the doctor of style, Slick, told me so. We witnessed this rebirth, this magical ceremony that happened. The WWE Universe was being gifted. This man, Akeem, a man of style, a man of fashion.
Behold! And behold, Akeem!
From the flames came Akeem.
Like a triumphant African phoenix. Let's give some credit to Gene Okerlund for having the guts and journalistic credibility to journey into the back alley voodoo ceremony that summoned Akeem, the African dream. Did you ever see a man walk with as much style as Akeem?
No.
Every step was like a dance move.
From now on, I will be known as Akeem. I'm reborn tonight, the greatest night in history.
So, Corey, you do have to admit it was maybe not the best transformation for the one-man gang, right?
I mean, there have been some pretty bad transformations. I still have a warm spot in my heart for Akeem. But if you're talking bad transformations, there's a plethora. There is no shortage. You talk about Earthquake, John Tenta becoming the Shark. You talk about Brutus the Barber Beefcake becoming the Booty Man. Quang becoming Savio Vega.
You even knew that. I'm not even allowed to tell you that. Quang, Savio Vega. Weird.
Well, I'm sure your list goes on, but I'm gonna open it up to people at home. What do you think is your favorite worst transformation?
Definitely Wild Bill Irwin becoming the Goon.
Okay. Well, tweet us using the hashtag WWE History. Let us know yours, and we will see you again next week.
Brooklyn Brawler becoming Abe Knuckleball Schwartz.
This could go on forever.
And ever.